We're on pool tables to rent in the back. This is Manny Matos, as most of you know. So I'd like all you guys to give him a big round of applause and have a good time tonight, all right?
Yeah!
Look at all these people. It's crazy.
Hi. This is the first time I play like on my own. So bear with me. I mean that. And thanks for coming more than anything else. It would have really been crappy if it's just been like me and empty space. So really, really thank you very much. If you could only see the way she loves me, maybe you'd understand. Not to do a cover song to start out with, but I feel that if I'm gonna mess something up because I'm nervous at the start, it might as well not be one of my songs. So, and I did. Good thing.
No one ever listens to me.
No.
This is one of my own songs. It's called Father.
Like a fire review or something I heard.
I'm just
questions I can't see.
Practicing all the songs over and over again, and it's getting to the point where you're just sick and tired of playing again and again and again. And sure enough, the same string breaks and I don't have a replacement. And I don't have a dollar to my name in cash, and I go to my room and try and scrounge up some change and the couch that I stole from the lounge and everything else. And so I say 7 cents, and then, wow, well, I have 7 cents. And I remember that I have my ATM card on me, So I call the 1-800 number, and 13 minutes later, they tell me, well, you have $7.18 in your account. I'm like, okay, well, that's not good. And so I borrow Bill's bike, and I drive down to the music store, and I buy a whole new packet of strings at $6.59. So I figure now I have a good 47 cents to my name. All the meanwhile, we're sponsoring a war in Iraq that's going to cost us $400 billion, and I have 47 cents in my account. And yes, I work at the DC cleaning dishes for 8 hours a day on Tuesdays, so I can pay my dues to Garrett, that I owe the team about $725. But it's pretty weird how I'm whining about 47 cents in my account, and we're spending $400 billion to bum some kid's house. That just doesn't really make too much sense to me.
And my water.
There's a million things inside of me that you will never see. The secrets in this life that I can't hide. Somewhere in this darkness there's a light that I can find. Maybe it's too far away. Maybe I'm just blind. Never let you down. And even if I could, I'd give up everything. If
do without a string?
What?
What do you think you're gonna do without a string?
Do you want me to change the string or keep going without it? It's an option, believe it or not. It's gonna take like 5 minutes maybe, and I'll be right back.
Take a break. You deserve it.
There's Bill.
He is doing homework.
He's really into architecture.
Oh.
Look at this crazy crowd. Everyone's crazy. Crazy.
There's another original song. It's called Jenny. And I think I wrote it about a year and a half ago, so it's got its time. It's been around.
Oh,
This song is totally the opposite of that one. This is, I don't know, but like there's some times that you're just kind of walking around campus and it's sunny or rainy or whatever. And you see this girl, or this guy, you see this girl, and you've never seen her before, and somehow you know you're never gonna see her again, even though she may be on campus and probably living next door to you. And you just kind of stop, or you keep walking, and you just touches you, because you know they're just so beautiful. But at the same time, you know you're never gonna really see them again. And you never really get the guts to go say anything. And that happens pretty often. Well, about every month or two. So I figured it's a tiny little thing. I'm sure I could work on it and other things would come up with it. I see it as a kind of like a little happy song there. Because it's really nice when you're going through a crappy day and you're just walking by, you see somebody that just totally calms you down. And you don't even need to know them. That's what the song is about. Thank you.
Thank you.
the song by Howie Day. Drunk in the basement floor of Wheeler, where I'm always at. But it's weird because I usually don't write anything that's any good when I'm drunk, or like to a point at least. And this is probably, I like this one a lot, and I just like it. Hold on.